You sorry sack of monkey shit. At least he was able to get away.
It was his fault I got caught.
I don't want to hear it. You say anything to the cops? Anything at all?
No, I didn't see him say nothing.
I ask you? Well?
Not a word.
He ain't wearing a wire or anything, are you?
No, he's not wearing a wire, boss. I already checked him.
Well, that's why I'm checking again, because you did it.
That's a good one, boss.
I'm truly sorry, Mr. Fogle.
Oh, you know what? Don't be. I mean, it's my fault, really. Work with addicts, shit is bound to fall on your head.
I'm hurting awful bad.
He gets arrested, my truck gets confiscated, and he still wants his little pills.
I'll go get you something real nice right now if you want. Our roof crane just got herself a flat screen.
You win, you get a pill. You lose, well, I'll put a pill in your casket for you.
Oh, yeah, make them sing for their supper.
Shut up, Wally.
Ain't there something else?
Come on. One pull. One more.
Huh?
You heard me. Pull it again.
That ain't how Russian roulette works.
You're not playing Russian roulette, dumb shit. You're playing Harlan roulette.
Come on, Mr. Fogle.
What, you want to play? Huh? I'm sorry, I heard you say, oh, come on, Mr. Fogle. It sounded like what you wanted is you wanted to have the gun, because you can, you want.
No,
JT, you can. No, second thought, you keep it, JT. You're the one that got arrested.
I already went once, I go again, the odds ain't good.
Oh, now, they're not that bad. 1 in 5? I mean, in your condition, all the oxy you do, you wouldn't live a few more years anyway. Hey, I'll tell you what I'll do. You pull that trigger again, I'll give you this whole bottle. You two can share it.
He wet himself.
Oh, boom!
That's right, boy.
You actually thought I was gonna let you kill yourself in my office?
Stupid.
Please, Mr. Fogle.
Please, Mr. Fogle. Maybe it's just your lucky day, son. Maybe not. You two dump the body. Clean up this mess.